Construya. Construya. Su video rocola. Rocola.
Wired remote volume control. Next we will see the second part of our video, control of tones and volume controlled by voltage, in which we will show how to place the volume away from the amplifier. Materials: a 1/4 inch stereo plug, 20K simple potentiometer, 2-pair phone cable, they can be up to 30 meters, and a small plastic box. Construction: the first thing you should understand, that what we are going to do, is simply to move away the volume potentiometer of the card, by means of a cable and with a plug, that allows to connect, and to disconnect the remote volume. The pin 1 of the potentiometer, corresponds to the ground pole or larger ring of the plug. The middle pin, corresponds to the center ring of the plug. And the pin 3 of the potentiometer, corresponds to the tip of the plug. Knowing this, proceed to perform the following steps. We will begin by preparing the box that will contain the potentiometer. This protects it and allows its easy placement on any surface. A hole is drilled in the center with the 1/4 inch drill bit. Through this hole, the axis of the potentiometer will come out. Now, on one side of the box, made a hole with the 5/32 drill bit, so that the cable comes out. Let's look at the position where the potentiometer will go. Then, with the same potentiometer, mark the point where the hole will go, for the safeguard that prevents the potentiometer turning. And drilled. Now, grab the stereo plug and remove the lid. And the cable is introduced into the back of the lid. Are 4 threads, and only 3 are needed, cut the excess thread. Measure the cable over the potentiometer, to know the length of the 3 wires. Cut the wires to the exact distance, so that when welding there are no excess, which can cause short circuits. Now, remove 2 millimeters of insulate to each wire. Tinning the ends of the wires. Tinning the 3 terminals of the plug. And proceed to weld the wires to the plug. You must start with the ground pole, which is the black wire. Now weld the red wire in the terminal that goes to the tip of the plug. And the green is welded in the terminal that goes to the central ring of the plug. The clamp of the plug has as a function to trap the cable in the part where it has the general insulation. Now, insert the other end of the cable, through the side hole was made earlier, into the plastic box. At this tip end, must be placed the potentiometer. Then proceed to peel the tips of the 3 wires. Do not remove more than 2 millimeters from the plastic. Tinning the tips. Tinning the potentiometer pins. Weld the black wire or ground on the first pin of the potentiometer. The green wire is welded to the center pin. And the red wire is welded on third pin of the potentiometer. Now we will test our control.
Bueno, veamos cómo funciona el control. Aquí está. Lo conectamos acá. Y dejamos el volumen un poco abierto del amplificador y aquí comenzamos a mirar cómo funciona. Vean. Ahora que vemos que el volumen funciona bien, entonces ahora sí le podemos aplicar silicona y cerrar la caja.
Now that the control is known to be well assembled and working properly, apply hot silicone between the plug terminals so that the terminals do not come together when the cover is attached. And screw on the lid. The potentiometer is placed inside the box, taking into account that the secure pin, it enters the small hole. Leave the cable loose inside the box. Now, place the round washer. Place the nut. It's secured. The potentiometer is in place. Now, apply hot silicone to the cable input and in the path to the potentiometer. This is done to prevent disconnect the potentiometer in case of cable pulling. Apply a minimum amount of silicone on the box edge where the lid will go. And put the lid on. Let cool. Finally, place a knob on the potentiometer axis. And now is ready the remote control for the previous video, control of tones and volume, plus microphone preamplifier. In the next video, you will see how to build a 400 watt amplifier, which carries as a complement, the tone and volume control, and this remote control. Success!
We invite you to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Go to the toll button and check the box Send Me Updates. Join us on Facebook. And follow us on Twitter. Visit our website construyasuvideorocola.com.